Okay. Right. I just stopped there for a minute, guys. Just be careful what's happening here. What I'm saying left. This. Using your shape. Game situation, guys. Imagine I'm going across my line. Game situation. Follow the ball across the area. Square the cross. And he's shooting and do that. What have I left open? Don't be shy, guys. Shout out what I've left open. Space. There you go. It's important, guys, as you're moving along, you're changing direction, keep your shape there. It's at least your hands here, guys. That's why sometimes, again, put your hands up if you've done this. Sometimes you see a lot of goalkeepers trying to save the ball like that. Anyone seen that? Has anyone done that? Okay. Somebody's having, legend. Okay, guys, listen in. The reason why you see keepers doing that is they've been their hands in, the ball's gone past them, and they're trying to scoop it out. Yeah? Keep your shape, guys. It's just a matter there, your hands there. Does that make sense? So when we're doing left, right, there, look, keep your shape. Right, keep your shape. Here we go again. Hands go down. Left. Right. Well done, better, guys. Left. Right. Better. One more.